Hello guys, it's Blue Lark. I'm going to make a future bass drop in 80s style. Before starting the vid, just wanted to thank Savage Sounds for his amazing tutorials. Like the vid, and without further ado, let's get into it. We are going to use 5 different layers of saws. For the mastering, I simply add multiband compressor. Please consider subscribing so I can keep making videos.